Hey there YouTube, just a quick video on how to adjust the contrast on an fx-7000G Casio graphic calculator. First switch it on, and you're going to want to hit mode, then the right and left arrows. You don't hold mode, you tap it, push it, tap it, push it, tap it, push it, tap it, push it. If you change batteries, it might end up like this, and then you can barely read it. Just mode down, mode, or left, mode left, mode left, mode left, mode, oops, mode left, mode left.